this is so cool. Like, I did not expect this. I have to figure out what I'm going to create. I had an idea. I might switch it up. Depends how I feel. All right. I'm thinking about a bunch of hearts. I do suffer with mental illness, schizophrenia, bipolar, and anxiety. Like, it's a struggle. I mean, it's a struggle, but it's good that I'm able to use art as an outlet. Making these pieces actually, like, help me, you know, get through my anxiety. Whatever way my hand wants to go, I just go the way my hand wants to go, you know? And just let my paintbrush do all the work. That's why I like being an artist, you know? It's very therapeutic. And it makes me happy, you know? It makes me really happy. I'm a dripper. I've been doing drips since the writing in Long Beach. Every time I paint, I drip. It makes the piece stand out. The drips is where it's at. I always try to put love in my pieces. I try to, like, show love. It overpowers anger, sadness, madness, you name it. So I always try to, like, counteract that with love, basically, like, to help me and others, like, get through life. I love it. I love it.